Hello, Goenkans. I'm your maths teacher, and today I'll be discussing factors and multiples from lesson number 3, Playing with Numbers. It starts from page number 46 of your textbook. Factors and multiples. Let us take any number, suppose 4, and find out numbers which exactly divide 4. Let us divide 4 by numbers less than 4 this way. First, let us divide 4 by 1. When we divide 4 by 1, we find that quotient is 4 and remainder is 0. And this way we can write 4 is equal to 1 into 4. When we divide 4 by 2, we find out that quotient is 2 and remainder is 0. And this way we can write 4 is equal to 2 into 2. When we divide 4 by 3, we find out that quotient is 1 and remainder is 1. So 3 is not an exact divisor of 4. When we divide 4 by 4, we get quotient as 1 and remainder as 0. And this way we can write 4 is equal to 4 into 1. So we find out that the number 4 can be written as 1 into 4, 2 into 2, and 4 into 1, and the numbers 1, 2, and 4 are exact divisors of 4. So these numbers, that is 1, 2, and 4, are called the factors of 4. So a factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Let us see this. 4 into 5 is equal to 20. 4 is a factor of 20, 5 is a factor of 20, and 20 is a number which is a multiple of each of its factors. Let us discuss some important points about factors and multiples. First one, 1 is a factor of every number. For example, 6. 6 can be written as 1 into 6. 18 can be written as 1 into 18. 1 is a factor of 18. 18 is a factor of itself, and so on. So 1 is a factor of every number. Number 2, every number is a factor of itself. For example, 7 can be written as 7 into 1. So every number is a factor of itself. Third point, every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Let us take any number, for example, 16. The factors of 16 are 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. All of these are exact divisors of 16. So every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Number 4. Every factor is less than or equal to the given number. Let us take any number, for example, 34. The factors of 34 are 1, 2, 17, and 34 itself. Out of these, which is the greatest factor? It is 34 itself. The other factors are less than 34. So every factor is less than or equal to the given number. Number 5. Number of factors of a given number are finite. Suppose we have large numbers like 10,576 or even larger numbers, we can still count the number of factors of such numbers. So number of factors of a given number are finite. Number 6. Every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. Suppose take 7. What are the multiples of 7? The multiples of 7 are 7, 14, 21, so on. We find that each of these multiples is either greater than or equal to 7. So every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. Number 7. The number of multiples of a given number is infinite. For example, take 5. What are the multiples of 5? The multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and so on. This list will never end. So the number of multiples of a given number is infinite. The last point, every number is a multiple of itself. 7 can be written as 7 into 1. So every number is a multiple of itself. That's all for today. Thank you, Goenkans.